We are going home.
So today, I wrote a song for you, cause a day gets so long and no, it's hard to make it through when you say there's something wrong. So I'm trying to put it right, cause I want to love you with my heart. All this trying has made me tired and I don't know even where to start. Maybe that's a start. For you know, it's a simple game that you play, filling up your head with rain. And you know, you've been hiding from your pain in the way you say your name.
Merry Christmas!
I see you hiding your face in your hands, flying so you won't land. You think no one understands.
No one understands. You know what's so pretty?
What?
To shoot in the... Oh wait, are we allowed to take photos in Livonia Gardens?
It's closed right now.
What? Really?
Yeah. It's closed until end of January.
Very unfortunate.
Hey everyone. So right now we are going to shoot some content for Amelia's blog. Don't exactly know where we're going. Apparently it's a vintage place, so I'm kind of excited.
What do you think, Amelia?
I'm excited. So excited to be creating with Naomi. She is like one of the best lifetime long-term supporters of my life, so it's just fun to be with her.
Yay! And Amelia and I have known each other for so many years now, so, and I think this is our first time really trying to create something purposely, but I'm excited.
The reason why I enjoy taking photography is essentially it's my life motto, and it's to be able to bring out the best in people. When I take a photo of someone, I'm hoping that I can capture their true beauty and what I see in them, and being able to bring out that value so that it can be shared with everyone else. I feel like life, it's always like, it's how we see the world, but I want to make sure that people understand that every person has a unique value to them and that they were created for a purpose. Oh shoot, there's no light.
It's more of the person you want to be and to live that out in all aspects of your life. So whether it's in photography or the blog, like everything I do, I hope that it's the same message and that it's just being communicated in different ways. So if it's through a video, if it's through photo, if it's through writing, it's always with the same intention.
Right.
That's how I try to live life, and how I feel like life is what is gives me purpose. Not like an end goal of like me becoming like not becoming like the best photographer, not becoming the best writer, but living that in everyday moments.
No one understands. My hands. And all of this life moves around you. Standing still, you are moving too.